ingredients brought to you by Chipotle. You know, the three-point shot is very imperative for both these teams. The Clippers shot the highest three-point percentage this year, a little over 41%. Meanwhile, the Utah Jazz led the NBA in three-point makes per game. They also led the league in three-point attempts. Doris, they shot 50 in game one, and nobody... to 100, brought to you by Head and Shoulders. They're making it tough for Donovan Mitchell, of course.
Well, you see Batum communicating right away, basically telling Marcus Morris, step up, because this is a screen with Donovan coming to his right. Now Paul George cuts off the right-hand drive. Donovan not as effective going left. Rudy can't make the putback. All right, now it's Favors. You send him left initially, he gets right. Now he's made a lot of these shots. He starts the game 0 for 3. But...